Laurens vertelt over zijn familie.
My father was a very, 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 very big role model in my life. My father meant everything to me. My mother hasn't been around for many, many years.
Why?
Because she lives in a different country.
And she's still alive?
Yes, but she's very, very ill at the moment.
And that's why you don't see her?
She's very, very ill at the moment, I know.
And is... Oh. Your mom is your only family member that's still alive.
I have nobody.
I can imagine that your mom means the world to you.
She does.
She's so far away. Now I have to tell you, I'm making a show to reunite people that miss each other a lot. And since you miss your mom so much,
I miss her too. I miss her so much.
I think I can make your dream come true.
I would love it. I would love it.
If you come with me, you might see your mom.
Wait.
Here.
Joke.
It's not a joke. We brought her to you.
Are you serious?
I'm serious. You make me cry. Look, she's standing up there.
My kids. My darling. I love my darling. I'm here, my darling. I'm here.
Oh, mommy. I love you, mommy.
Let me see what you look like.
How did you make this possible?
I love you, my boy.
I've changed.
But I want to. I love you, my boy.
I can't believe this, you.
My heart broke. Echt, ik hield het niet meer. Ik dacht, mijn kind, wat doe je op straat? Wat doe je op straat? En dried slides.
Lift it. I'm clean. I'm enough.
I love you so much.
God's answered my prayers. I've prayed to God every single night for many, many years. And he asked me to be reunited with my mother.
Hij is echt oud geworden. Dat had ik niet verwacht. Heel veel veranderd. Maar het is toch je kind. Blijft je kind.